Our little hut on its stilts looked in the flickering firelight like a small spaceship dropped into the howling jungles of an alien world. We all felt like we were approaching hyperspatial overdrive.